Welcome back, fellow farming enthusiasts, to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. Today, we explore barley farming, a key part of agriculture. What makes barley farming efficient? The right machines. Join us as we look at the essential machinery for barley farming, step by step. The first step in barley farming begins with planting, and for this crucial task, farmers rely on seed drills. Seed drills ensure precise seeding depth and spacing, optimizing seed placement for optimal germination and uniform crop emergence. These machines come in various sizes and configurations, accommodating the diverse needs of barley farmers. In the arid regions where barley thrives, efficient irrigation is paramount. Here, irrigation systems such as drip irrigation or center pivot systems play a vital role. Drip irrigation provides water directly to the roots, conserving water and maximizing efficiency, while center pivot systems efficiently cover large areas, ensuring consistent moisture levels across the barley fields. As the barley crop grows, it requires proper care to thrive and reach its full potential. Machinery such as sprayers and spreaders come into play during this stage. Sprayers are used for applying pesticides, herbicides, and fungicides to protect the crop from pests and diseases, while spreaders efficiently distribute fertilizers to provide essential nutrients for healthy growth. The culmination of months of hard work comes during the harvesting stage. Barley harvesters, equipped with cutting platforms and threshing mechanisms, efficiently harvest and separate the grains from the straw. These modern marvels of agricultural technology ensure high productivity and minimize grain loss, maximizing the yield of the barley crop. And that's it, folks. A complete guide to the machinery used in barley farming. From planting to harvesting, each step depends on specialized machines for efficiency and success. These machines aren't just tools, they are essential partners for farmers.